Can't wait for Saturday because I want all of us together to yell up, Viva Mexico.
And of course, Randy Caballero, someone that you know very well, being in the same stable with him, Golden Boy Promotions. Tell me about this fight on Saturday. Has it gotten personal between the two of you guys?
No, esta es una pelea como todos profesionales, arriba del ring. Somos enemigos y abajo podemos ser amigos. No, pero es una pelea muy, muy buena. Y siento que voy a dar mi máximo a esta pelea y voy a salir con la mano en alto. Y no simplemente yo, sino los mexicanos, que todos los mexicanos vamos a ganar.
No, no, it's nothing personal. Look, in the ring, we're enemies. Outside the ring, we can be friends. I just want to give the fans a great fight so that we can all raise our hands because we're all going to win on this weekend. The Mexicans will win.
All right, and knowing, of course, that main event, Canelo, Triple G, how big of a fight that is, what everyone has been saying, is there any pressure on you to kind of bring that same level of action against Randy?
No, es una cartelera que pues todo el mundo quiere estar, ¿no? Millones de personas van a mirar y la verdad que tengo que demostrar quién es Diego de la Hoya, 100% mexicano y voy a darle con todo, voy a dar mi alma para ganar.
No, it's a card that everybody wishes they were on. It's a very important event and I'm just very happy, very fortunate and I'm going to show the world because there's going to be millions watching who Diego de la Hoya is. I'm going to give my soul because I'm coming to win.
Y pues algo para todos los mexicanos que tenemos aquí hoy.
Todos los mexicanos vamos a salir el sábado gritando Viva México, ganando Canelo y Diego de la Hoya.
Thank you so much, Diego. Guys, we'll send it back to you. Thanks, Robert.
Viva México, viva Diego.
Diego de la Hoya saying Viva México is going to be yelled on Saturday as he and Canelo will be raising their hands. Diego de la Hoya making his way from Mexicali.
As they say down there, Cachanilla power. Puro Chicali and Diego de la Hoya, Oscar's cousin, in his biggest fight of his career, takes on former 118-pound champion Randy Caballero, who about a year and a half ago lost his belt on the scales as he was 5 pounds over, never had a chance to defend it. After that, moved up to 122 pounds. Doug, that'll be an interesting battle as Diego steps up in competition, and Randy, we're going to see what he's all about at 122.
Yeah, absolutely. I think this is... There's no doubt this is the toughest opponent that Diego de la Hoya has ever faced. I think he has to be at his absolute best, fight the fight of his life to beat the former bantamweight champ. Caballero has 7 years as a pro under his belt, and he proved to have a champion's character by traveling overseas to Japan to win a title elimination bout and then beating Stuart Hall in Monte Carlo. That takes a very special kind of fighter, even a special type of champion. So he still carries that pride with him into this fight. The only question is that inactivity. Inactive in 2015, one fight in 2016, only one fight this year so far.
And Diego de la Hoya, Oscar's cousin, managed by his other cousin, Joel de la Hoya, trained by a man that Steve Kim loves, Joel
Diaz. I love that guy.
Out in Indio. And let's see what more about Diego de la Hoya.